The coach is putting in sets, dictating minutes. Rest time is over. So that's not going to be under 27, 28 minutes like it was in the first half. I'm expecting to play more minutes and get bigger production and get these Ws.
The big part about it is, Bob, is that this has been a season that's been very tough on big guys. Especially big guys who've been in the league for a while. You can see it throughout. And so I'm hoping that, 32 games to go, that EB can give us that. We just missed a few games along the way, but his hands have been, beat up all season long. Just watching him, he doesn't catch the ball cleanly, like he did last year. And that's a difference between getting that shot off and having somebody close out on you and make it a contested shot. So I give him a lot of credit, though. Not one time do you ever hear him ever make an excuse or say anything, "My hands are hurting." That is just not who Elton Brand is. So he's a tremendous example for Nick and LaVoy and our young players.